Good morning, PSJA family. I'm currently at T-STEM Early College High School, where they're hosting their Titan Expo, where 8th graders can learn what it means to be a Titan.
Hello, my name is Vasa Rodriguez, and I'm an English teacher here at Thomas Jefferson T-STEM Early College High School, where we're celebrating our amazing Titan Expo. We're inviting 8th graders from all over the district to come visit our beautiful campus. They get to experience hands-on activities, art clubs, our award-winning UIL academics, and we also have our choir, our folklorical team, so thank you for coming.
Well, there's FTC and there's FRC, but FRC is for the upperclassmen, and FTC would be for you all would be joining. So for freshmen, there's only 15 spots available, so if you're really interested in robotics, you should come to the Richmond campus.
Hi, welcome to our Titan Expo.
We are representing the Criminal Justice Club, and we will be covering some of the things that we do.
There's various competitions, like the felony traffic stop, building search, SWAT team, forensic science, and crime scene investigation.
We are going to competition during March, the week of the 27th. We'll be in El Paso, Texas. We'll be competing there, and this is our robot. We cannot open it until we go to competition. So once we bag it, we cannot continue working on it. Is there any other questions you guys have? Anything? About the school, it doesn't have to be about robotics, just school.
T-STEM has a lot of opportunities, a lot of creative opportunities for the students to make things possible. And I wanted to do this because, well, there's a lot of doctors, engineers, but there's not a lot of filmmakers, and I want to start a change.
Starting in a grow back, and if you'll go with my friend Joseph, he'll explain more on his part. Okay, so if you follow me, then you'll come to Jaime.
That was here, so grass, rocks, weeds, stuff like that. And we started planting things. So here, for instance, we planted okra.
My name is Jose Valadez. I'm a computer science major here at T-STEM, and I joined the gardening club so that I could, you know, get outside, work with the land, and learn new things that I didn't before, like how to garden and how to work with my hands. So the school has been really kind to us. They've given us funding and permissions to plant a lot of the stuff we have here.
We're having so much fun
and we're learning so much.
This year, so if you're gonna be in the club, sign up early, okay?
T-STEM is a really good school and I'm really interested in it, and there's a lot of stuff to do and learn.
Yeah, it's a pretty nice school, you know, it's pretty good. I like the design of Thomas Jefferson, yeah.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Bassan, principal at PSJA Thomas Jefferson T-STEM Early College High School, and I'm very excited about our event today. We had over 500 students visit us today, some of which brought their parents. I'm very excited. I know that because they enjoyed it so much, we're going to have a lot of them come back next year.